We'll be right back. Yeah. We are gathered here today to lay a beloved friend to rest. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, love has died. An ironic death on this Valentine's Day Eve. Run over by a Mack truck on the interstate while hitchhiking to Las Vegas. Love has departed his earthly tomb in exchange for a life elsewhere, where our relationships are no longer defined by lacy hearts made of construction paper, crappy chocolate-covered hunks of maple walnut syrup, and mail-order synthetic roses. Love lived a fruitful life on planet Earth. People have married, friends have been made, peace and understanding have flourished. But now begins a season of evil! Reborn shall arise hate, violence, and Jerry Springer marathons. No more taking your girlfriend out to dinner, sending Hallmark cards or personalized to the advocate. Now begins a time of lust. Now begins a new millennium of severed goat heads, offers to Satan and bloody torture, hate and power violence. Kill! Kill! Name all hell to the time of doom.